Now, still with entertainment, where a remake of an iconic Kiwi children's program has been made. Some of you may remember Terry Teo and the Gun Runners. It was a hit back in the 1980s for those who were alive then, Marama.
Well, I don't actually remember it myself, but the new series made for TVNZ On Demand has been brought up to date with a new dynamic and funny cast. And the lead, very proud of this, it's a young Samoan actor, Kahn West. Soana K-Aholelei caught up with him while he was in Auckland.
Hi, I'm just going around the neighbourhood today half-heartedly asking people if they'd be interested in hiring a poor Polynesian kid with no practical skills or prior work history.
Your favourite superhero is back.
It's the revival of an old Kiwi kid series loaded with villains.
I'm going to count to 10. And if that girl isn't out of the van, I'm going to start breaking bones.
Heroes.
With the help of his good friends, his kung fu kicking sister, and one grumpy detective.
With a bit of comedy thrown in.
You said I'd look like machete. I look like a muppet.
And there's a new kid on the block in the middle of all the drama.
And introducing Kahn West as Terry Teo.
22-year-old Wellingtonian Kahn West, who plays troubled kid and accidental hero Terry Teo, admits he didn't know much about the 80s program.
I had no idea what it was or who this Terry Teo kid was. Everybody, like my mum and her friends, all knew about Terry Teo. Like when I told my mum I was auditioning for Terry Teo, she was like, oh my god, Terry Teo? I love Terry Teo. I used to watch that when I was a kid. Like, and all her friends were like, yeah, and they all start singing the song.
In order to play his character, Kahn had to learn how to skateboard.
I ended up actually going to the skate park one day to kind of like see if I could like learn a thing or two. See this kid, he's like 7, 8. He's just gliding along, kick flipping, going down ramps. I'm like, bro, can you teach me? And he's like, yeah, sweet, sweet, sweet. So we want to learn how to know. What do you want to learn? I'm like, how to skateboard. And then yeah, it kind of was really downhill from there. He got really frustrated and he just left.
He may not have got the hang of skateboarding yet, but he's mastered other skills.
One of my most favourite parts about doing the show was I was able to just do all my own stunts apart from the skateboarding.
The series also stars some New Zealand favourites.
I had a blast. I had an amazing time. Like, probably one of the best experiences because I was just able to act with just so many great actors and actresses.
As for the show itself,
it's so snappy, it's so much faster than the original. It's really quick.
So for now, this young actor's ready to take on the world as superhero Terry Teo.
What a superhero guy. Fantastic. I look forward to watching it. Now, after the break, we'll have another one of our Rio-bound athletes and we talk about Pacific prosperity in our Talanoa this morning.